Real body in the roller hoop today to see how well it works. Now the bottom is so easy to get to.